Difference between learning disability and intellectual disability. Learning disability and intellectual disability are two terms that we often tend to confuse with one another as if there is no difference between them. In fact, these refer to two particular disabilities that are different from one another. In intellectual disabilities, the individual has a lower IQ than average and has difficulty in engaging in day-to-day activities due to a certain lack of skills.